steel and copper, which pulls moons and headlands, which point out over most of the sides of the county into the storms of Atlantic, which it faces and shrugs off mountains, which gives all the myths and legends that abound in this county. Some aren't so old of shipwrecks and cargoes, people being rescued or lost. So many lost. Davy Jones is happy hunting grounds.
If you prefer, there's the other side of Cornwall, of lovely ancient seaports, fishing villages, towns and cities, beautiful wooded hillsides, lovely countryside, and attractions such as the preserved railways, like the one we are now about to visit. And I hope that you will enjoy it. So here we are at the ancient town of Launceston, and we are going to be getting dragged from Launceston station on a 040 saddle tank locomotive, which is a type called a Quarry Hunslet. Believe it or not, it was built in 1898 by Hunslet as back number 679, originally named the second, for obvious reasons. She was built for the Dinorwic Slate Quarry in North Wales and worked there till 1959. Sold out of there in 64, preserved by John Butler, who kept her for 20 years before flogging it to the LSR in 1984. A cab is a later addition in 87 to match other quarry hunters. And the tender was shoved on in 91 to give a bit more capacity.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hello, John. Nice to see you.
Good morning, Nigel. Well, thank you very much.
Keith, have you met John?
Yes, we have met.
We were trying to remember your name.
Right.
We went
down the valley to a carriage. Where? That's an artery down the side of the